I don't know about the other Lu Rou Fan in Taiwan. It's just incredible.
Whoa! 2, 4, 6, 8.
Okay. Good morning, people. I'm still half awake. Very impromptu trip to Taipei, Taiwan. Because Randy is there, so it's a very short 4 days trip. So we're gonna head there, see how things goes. I'm still very out of it now, so later then we talk when we're there. With proper cameras. This is like iPhone, right?
iPhone. Yeah, iPhone 13.
We talk when we're there.
Okay, good evening, people. Today we are in Taipei, Taiwan. Super impromptu trip. Super impromptu, okay? We decide upon this trip like, I don't know, 3 days before the thing. By right, okay? By right, our Taiwan trip, right? It's not supposed to be this month. It's in July, okay? But Randy is here, Katina is here. I promised my friend Ho Ho that I'm coming this month as well. So we have to come here like, just for very short, less than 4 days. I got Lex with me, I got Sean with me. We didn't bring the entire team because it's a very short one. Tonight we'll be slamming some Lu Rou Fan with Ho Ho. Okay, so the other time you guys seen the video, Ho Ho came to Singapore, he did some satay challenge. Unfortunately, he didn't manage to do it. But today, I'm here. In his realm, in his domain, in his territory, I'll be meeting him at his favorite Law Bar Peng store. Very late already, okay? We touched down, the flight got delayed and everything. Oh, our bags are still here. We're gonna bring the luggage, head over to the place. Tonight will probably be a challenge. I don't know how many bowls we're gonna put down. Then, tomorrow we will be doing a challenge with Randy as well. And then we'll be touring some night market or something. Maybe 3 videos, okay? But we'll see how things goes. So this is my guest today. You guys already know who he is, okay? Uh-huh. Very famous. A lot of you guys request for videos of him. Yeah. Super famous. But I can't say you're a big one.
Yes, I eat more.
Eat more. Yeah. Okay, he does more of those like lifestyle, fitness, eating vlogs. He's not exactly a competitive eater, but he can eat. Your weight now is about how much? About
3-4 kilograms.
3-4 kilograms已经算是大胃王了。有些挑战可以过，这样有些没办法。所以今天我们来到呼吸帐 ，OK？
这个是台湾知名的，台湾知名。然后你带我来的这一家是创始店，这间是台湾的这个鱼汤创始店。
This is actually their first store in Taipei, Taiwan. So apparently, right? The taste here is very different. Different franchise got different taste. So they got about 70 stalls. This one apparently is the best tasting one, according to Google reviews. We're gonna head out. Then we see what we're gonna do, okay? Because I don't know if we're gonna slam, like do a challenge, because I don't think it's exactly ready to eat a lot, but we'll see how. I'm quite hungry. I feel bad because he usually is on a pretty strict diet. So if I get him to eat a lot, you know,
you'll be more happy. Okay,
let's go. Okay, 一般你来这边，你会点什么？
一般哦，我如果要吃饱的话，应该是会点一个套餐啦。套餐，其实我很久没有来吃这个，但是对，就是我这算小时候会吃的，就是它的这个价格以前是更加的便宜的。哦，对对对。
其实我这样子看，因为我一个新加坡人这样子看，
对，
我觉得它真的不会贵，
不会贵，
我觉得很便宜，算是便宜的。那因为我一般都会点一个汤啊，还有一个卤肉饭或是鸡肉饭。嗯，
当然是这样。OK。
哦，他们也有鸡肉饭啊，鸡肉饭也很好吃，就是它是偏那种鸡丝的。鸡丝的，我自己是比较喜欢吃鸡肉饭啦，因为我会觉得说它蛋白质比较多。对，它就没有那么罪恶感，对吧？对对对。
What
we did was we straight away order 30 bowls of lo ba peng first and a bit of sides lah to try because I want to try their pai gut and the I'm a big fan of the bamboo shoots, so I got bamboo shoots as well and. The manager actually recommended this vegetables. I'm not sure what is it. 这是什么菜啊？他说是
A
菜。什么是 A
菜？其实我也很难去解释。但是我们台湾人就叫它 A
菜。你可以试看看有没有吃过这样。好好好，这样子 OK。对啊。 Because today I'm eating with him, he can eat a good amount. So this is why we straight away order 30 bowls. I think the most someone has ever eaten is 26 bowls in 30 minutes. But today I don't think I'm going for that. We're just gonna enjoy. I mean, if I want to do a solo record, I'll probably do it solo. But today I'm with him. Yeah. We want to talk a bit, we want to enjoy the food.
Tomorrow solo.
Today just warm up. Okay, how? Okay, lah. Then we will talk to you guys on the food this year. Okay, so we got a lot of food, okay. We got 20 bowls first. I am sure this guy can do more than 20, but he today, okay, we see our pace ourselves. We got some of the paigu. They call it zha paigu, one of their signature as well. A cai is one of the vegetables. Bamboo shoots. Taiwan bamboo shoots smell super good. I don't know why.
有些人会觉得它的味道很重，就是味道很重的味道。
This is my first time having luo ba peng in Taiwan.
第一口感觉。Yes，来，哎，看看我们一起开始。
OK，来，come, let's go. Oh my god, I cannot wait.
一般吃卤肉饭有些人会拌，要拌哦。有些人会，我不会。你有觉得吃到肚子里面都一样？哇，真的啊！Oh my god, it's like 很黏啊，它的这个，很香哎。I'm
sorry to say, but 新加坡的根本没得比。真的假的？哇！
哇，很香哎！它的那个卤的那个特别入味，对，不止肉汁啦，就是它的那个卤汁啊，对。你觉得那这样你可以吃几碗？粗估一下，30碗应该没问题啊。
I've been watching a lot of videos before coming here. Most of the people here, right, they eat it using chopsticks.
对，就很像吃起来比较香这样。哎，吴旭章在这边几年了？大概六十三哦。
63年了。对，63年。然后后面呢，比的很63，不然我也不知道的。谢谢。哇，超香。I don't know about the other 卤肉饭 in Taiwan. Okay, this is my first bowl of 卤肉饭 in Taiwan. I mean, the first time trying 卤肉饭 in Taiwan. It's just incredible. Like,
wow. First impression is good.
Right. It's of a different league. Hey, I'll try their A-cai. A-cai. It's water and
A-cai. So it won't have the
smell of soil. Oh. Oh, wait. This is not Cai Xing.
Have
you eaten it? I haven't eaten it. It's this kind of taste. It tastes like it's very... 就不会那么多那个筋啊，就很像很容易咬，很容易吞。都是叶子吗？还是怎么说？是这样。然后这个味道很足，谁都可以接受。Every bowl, I just did the math. Every bowl is $1.70,
一块七新币。你觉得有没有觉得新加坡很贵？新加坡那个美食街很贵啊，美食街很贵。
He came to Singapore. Then he went to MBS and he tried the food court there. Probably his video is gonna come out soon. Why very funny?
你觉得每次见到都好吃？我好像吃到90几块吧，不会到难吃，但是我觉得就是很制式化的味道。对，那天我带你去的那间比较好吃，比较对你推的都不错。
Now I'm gonna try the bamboo shoots. Okay, I'm a big fan of bamboo shoots. Let me just try.
笋干配肉。 这个无敌，我来吃一点。
嗯，跟新加坡的吃起来有差吗？新加坡的一般都是那种罐头，就是从这边拿的。对。I don't know how they do it. Okay.
很脆啊。
I thought it's pickled, but I think it's not pickled. It still retains a lot of moisture in there. There is a lot of liquids in there.所以咬起来里面就很多水分，很多汁嘛，对，很多汁，咬起来不干。对，我试一下他们的那个排骨，很哇，OK吗？这个是我吃不吃排骨，很像一只鸡腿，它很嫩很嫩。我也试看看，试一下，然后。
是它的胡椒的香气，因为上面撒了蛮多的。就是平常我都是吃鸡胸啊，所以只要吃到不是鸡胸外的肉，我都其实还蛮开心的。
你一般健身哦？嗨，
一天吃几克那个鸡胸肉？
我大概600到800，看情况。
我一般在平常吃比较少鸡胸，我吃比较多鱼类跟豆腐。嗯、
啊，
就我觉得拍片的时候吃很多肉，所以
吃鱼比较没负担、啊。
对，比较没有比较健康。
嗯。
啊，卤肉吃的不会腻，我就这样子、嗯、一直一碗一碗吃，我就觉得还很爽，
很厉害耶。
OK, my producer Lawrence, right?
Hey.
他就跟我说他特别特别喜欢这一家。
真的
他说他来台湾只吃这一家。
哦、
oh.。他在台湾待了，他是新加坡人、但是他在台湾待了什么5年了、啊。所以他说他在台湾只吃这一家。
Oh. 那带对地方了。
Guys, I really hope eventually they will open an outlet in Singapore.This is really good. Like, okay, I don't know how many Singaporeans have came here, but this is of a different league. Okay, I've had so many Lu Rou Fan in Singapore. I had Lu Rou Fan in Malaysia as well. First time having in Taiwan. Okay, I cannot say this is the best because my sample size for Lu Rou Fan is not that big, but it's the best I've eaten already. Yeah.我不知道你一个台湾人你这样吃会不会觉得很，但是我就觉得真的超好吃啊！
我觉得应该是不常吃到啦，因为我自己是去那个新加坡也是吃你们那些东西，我就觉得哇，每个都好赞，每个都好赞。这我觉得这是大家如果是新加坡人来台湾玩，都是可以试看看的。
哦，又来十碗。
嗯，
如果你觉得你真的是坐下来十分钟，就真的是以比赛的速度来讲，十分钟一个自己，
十分钟哦，应该我算一下，我现在吃了多少1、2、3、4，
我没有吃很多，我们一直在讲话，
应该我觉得不错的话，应该十二碗吧，就是
10分钟，
我觉得啦，我不确定，
我觉得很了不起。
所以像你参加比赛都是比较短速度的嘛？哎，短时间的嘛。
因为新加坡的比赛一般都是以比较像美国那边以速度
为主，
对。然后对啊，我比较喜欢比速度，因为我本身是以速度赛出身。
哦，我对对对，我记得我看你的影片是吃那个咖喱嘛，
对，
2公斤的，好像3分钟吗？还是2分钟就吃完了？
嗯，
就当喝水一样，很强啊。
嗯，好好好，烫到，没事，烫才好过是冷的。
其实我们也是说烫才好吃，我们老板就是说烫才好吃
、嗯。I realize one thing about your 萝卜饭 the rice right is not one type of rice, it's two types. I asked them, if not I wouldn't know. And the rice is just so different.It's a bit stickier than a typical Jasmine rice. A bit stickier. And then maybe because of that, right, it makes it less oily. Maybe, okay, I don't know. This is the best way I can describe. Because 萝卜饭 is usually 比较油腻。
对，
所以它的饭，我觉得它会吸收那个油脂，所以整个就很 balanced。
比较不会那么油，因为它有些就是怎么说啊？
怎么说？没事，
再见再见。
中文说可以。
那先吃。
我吃到现在，我还觉得很香，
还是很香，
很好吃。你可以跟你们老板讲一下，哇，
太好吃。
Okay, guys, don't look at the bowl like that. It looks very deceiving. Our small bowl, very little. Their rice is 尖尖 one. It's like a little mountain. So it's actually a good amount of rice. It's not like.Every bowl is about 200 grams. With that, meaning a normal person 两碗应该就刚刚。I look at the orange thing, right? The orange thing. I thought it's pumpkin, you know, but it's actually a type of pickle. I don't know what sort of pickle is it, but according to them, they were telling me that this pickle is 4 times more expensive than a regular pickle, the yellow one, you know. This is a lot more expensive, a lot higher quality. Which, when I taste it, it definitely tastes different. It got more of a snap.
我开始不太想吃卤肉了。
开始吧，没事，慢慢来。
那你的耐腻忍力很强哎、欸。
还 好嘛，就
我去吃那个只要单吃肉片哦，或者是牛排之类的。
那时候呢，吃那个沙爹哦，是很腻的。
对，蛮腻的。
对，你知道。Normal people cannot survive two bowls. This kind of food, right, is that kind that at the start you must go very fast. 不然你到后面你腻了，你就很难吃了。台湾的苦瓜是白色的，很多
品种问题。你们那边都是绿色的吗？
绿色的，对。啊，
可以吃看看。其实我觉得它不会到太苦啊。
哦，不会太苦。
嗯。哦。就它苦瓜特有的味道，所以其实我比起吃他们家的饭，我更喜欢喝他们的汤。
OK 啦I'm gonna try my best to explain this. It tastes like any other bitter gourd soup, but the bitter taste is not that strong. It's like an undertone that it comes to you after at the end of your sip. So you take a sip, right? At the end, you will taste a bit of a very subtle bitter aftertaste. But during when you are trying it, when you're sipping it, when you're eating the meat and everything.Not that bitter. Oh, so good.
哎，那像你之前有拍一拍，然后发现说回去没办法剪。
哦，有啊，
就是坏掉。
有时候有发生过，但是尽量还是剪得出来啊。有，你有拍过就整个不能用了。
有，就是声音问题。哇，就是收音啊，没有搞好。我
come here and eat.You order a set, vegetables, 萝卜饭 soup, and maybe one 排骨 Very, very comfortable. Don't be a hero and order a lot of 萝卜饭 I mean, if I switch to contest mode, I think I can do 30. I don't know how long I will take to do 30, but I'm pretty sure I can do 30. 好好，不要硬撑啊，你吃到舒服就好。
我OK 了，
还 OK
了
对吗？
后面还有，
我要慢慢吃。对，我还可以吃，我可以吃。
可以吃，他今天都没吃的。
是piping hot 的 ，every bowl is piping hot. I think the reason why it's still piping hot is because the bowl, right? I mean, the oil, right, is sort of preventing the heat from escaping. 再加别的菜就变成大胃王挑战。今天是享受，
是享受。
我跟他说啊，我是今天是来吃比较享受一点。
Okay, okay.
你说的对，其实我真的会回来喝他的苦瓜汤
啊？怎么样？
真的会回来喝他的苦瓜，他的苦瓜汤
不太一样吗？跟你们的
没有，我就觉得很有家的感觉，就是、就像如果你在外面很久了，你会想喝一碗，
喝一碗，
然后它很解腻，就你
对我刚吃一口，然后再配一个就比较顺，
比较顺，
顺蛮多的。
I don't know how many bowls are in there. Let me do a count. Do four, do four, six, eight, ten, twelve.Two, four, six, eight, ten, 22 bowls here. 好，二、四、六、八，
这边是十八。
OK 啊，我们就这边吃完，已经量已经够了啊。哇，不要再硬硬来。他们叫 Rou Fan 本称，小慧了不起哦，可以吃一个人吃26
很强啊，
真的了不起。
那你吃快，你就用水配还是用什么饮料？嗯。会用有味道的吗？
一般用温水，不然就是用有味道的水。对，
不然就是这个冰水。用冰水的话，就那个比较容易缩起来，是不是？
对啊，用冰水的时候，整个活动好像很辛苦。不然用这个，我喜欢喝这个，
也是喝温的。
你们台湾有这个？
你们那边有个零卡的吗？
有，我去马来西亚找不到啊。我们先吃完这碗，然后再吃这个。
好。
你可以把一碗给烧的，你就不是这个
啊，这个吗？
你是说给幕后的吃？
好，交给你了，谢谢。我比较想吃鸡肉。
所以现在的大胃王有谁？小慧、丁丁，
小慧、丁丁啊，你说会比的吗？比较常在比
的，会比
啊。小慧、丁丁、露露，然后台湾还有什么？不知道你知不知道？吃饭兄弟，
我看过他们，嗯。
然后还有杰克，嗯，还有谁？
有一个叫什么泡芙的是吗？
啊，泡芙也很强。
哦，泡芙也很强。
我是没跟他比过，但是我觉得他应该比我强一点。
他跟泰国的那位男生吃，
泰国那位是不是很有名？
超强
啊，他很强，
他应该可以赢我白很多很多啊，他真的超强。 它是属于，我觉得它全世界应该是首五名 top five。
它是吃的多还是吃的快？
它吃的多，吃的快。它基本上它每一个挑战都是七八公斤。
哦，那就是你说 solid food 吗
？Solid food 七八公斤，
那很强哎、欸，
很强，它超强。Net, OK. If you guys are wondering who we're talking about, we're talking about Net. OK, I know his name is Net. That's all I know. He's a Thai eater, number one in Thailand. Very, very good eater. He actually DM'd me before. I replied him, but I think he cannot read English. So I want to collab with him. Very, very good eater. Pop out of nowhere, but incredible eater. The other one that I think recently popped out and really good is the number one in Australia, Jay Webby. James, 也是很强，
我没看，
也是五公斤的汉堡，十分钟吃完了。
就最近有很多新人就对了。
对对，这新一代真的很强。Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do the outro now. Because why? Two reasons. One, my battery running out. Like I told you, this trip is super last minute. Battery is running out. We can probably do another like four bowls, three bowls here and there, but we're gonna end it here. Again, we are at 无锡张. English name, I don't know what is it called. Wait, let me get a bite of the Lu Rou Fan first.
Oh!
好吧，活过来了吗？因为
鸡胸肉啊，煮得很软。
它里面有加一些零些油啦，所以就会比较没有那么干。
We are at Formosa, okay, 无锡张。This outlet is near 宁夏夜市的 ，okay. Very, very good. To me, very, very good. My best Lu Rou Fan experience ever, okay.So we're gonna go ahead and end this video here before the camera cuts off. Anything you want to say to the viewers? Please subscribe to him, guys. A lot of you guys already subscribed to him.
Yeah. 谢谢。欢迎来台湾玩，来吃。
好，欢迎来台湾去吃。
对，可以参考我的影片。
Okay, so I think after this one, the next video might be a night market, and then we will be doing a ramen challenge with Randy, Katina, and Xiao Hui. They are rank one eater. Okay, that's it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next one.
谢谢收看。